300 yards. So guys, good morning. Hope you're doing all well. Yes, today my husband and I decided to catch up some breakfast together. As you saw in our morning routine, usually he eats alone, then I eat later when I wake up, but we are scooping down in the kitchen where we get breakfast from. Yeah, then after he'll be setting off to go to the work. This is where we prepare breakfast from. We have this here. And also this. And what are those? And that is Michelle. That's Michelle and these are noodles. And Zasha, how? So people come and grab breakfast from here. By 8, they are usually setting off from work. Yeah, this is where we keep a kitchen. Let me see. Guys, my husband makes the best noodles. I'm telling you, I love his noodles more than the restaurant noodles. As I told you, my husband prepares for me the best breakfast. He's going to be mixing up the ingredients for me. I don't like tomatoes, honey. Garlic. What is that oil? Oil is oil. It's just oil in Chinese. Some salt. That's minced meat with oil. Honey, what's that?
Jam.
Soy sauce. And that?
Two.
Two, eh? My friend here is having some breakfast. Let's see what he's having.
also can buy me things.
Okay, for you.
Thank you, honey.
So guys, thank you for watching until the end. That was our breakfast together. I had noodles and had rice balls. Yeah, I have ever tasted them. They were prepared by mom. So guys, it was so amazing having breakfast with honey. Usually he grabs the breakfast alone, and me too. He loves taking milk in the morning, yeah. But he's going to get ready and set off to work. It's just a few minutes to 8. He just wants to change his outfit and leave. Honey, tell people bye-bye.
Bye.